Don't think I really need to be like whispering the whole time. If I just like talk softly, I could also do that. I'm just doing a little bit. Okay, mic scratching is definitely something that you guys asked for, but there is a train and I thought it was done. I've literally been waiting on this train to leave for a very long time. It must be going super slow, but you can hear the train and I don't want you to hear the train, so we're doing this anyways. Another reason this video is so short, I didn't anticipate working this long, but I worked a 14-hour shift today and I'm kind of tired and I need to go to sleep because I really need a shower, but that is neither here nor there. I don't understand that saying, but that's not important. It is still going on. What is going on? Okay, I think I'm going to do timestamps for this video, but this video might end up being longer than I anticipated just because of this train. I'm doing all of this mic scratching just so you can't hear it. You might not even be able to hear it without it. But anyways, I'm getting distracted once again. I kind of worked a 14-hour shift today. And I have to wake up. 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3. I have to wake up in 6 hours. If I were to go to sleep right now, and I still have so much that I have to do, so no. I'm not going to bed right after this. I'm going to be not sleeping a lot. It's okay though. I'm already aware of how it's going to be. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go ahead and get into the first. I guess technically the mic scratching is the first thing, but I have this new thing. So we know that I love putting things in this bowl and just playing with it. Like first it was golf balls, and then it was, I actually have them here because we're gonna play with them a little bit, but the plastic coins. And now I have these. Look at these rocks. Jeez, I can't really just like, hey, look at the rocks. It's like right in my ear too.
I'm looking.
seen the last one before, and I thought that it was really nice. And just some in my hair. I'm trying really hard to make sure that these don't fall out of my hands, but we'll see. I'm not the best when it comes to grace and everything. I'm very clumsy. That was me. Okay, we're done with that. Somebody asked for aggressive. This is going to be so quiet compared to the rocks, but it's okay. Just doing aggressive hand sounds. Somebody did ask for this, but they didn't ask for it on they asked for this like separately. And I actually like the idea of just doing some hand sounds. Okay. And then some. How aggressive is this? If I just like mouth sounds, aggressive mouth sounds amplified with toilet paper roll. Yes. What if I added? Just all over the place, really. Oh, I took this off like I was gonna do something with it. No, we're just doing some lid sounds. And they're just aggressively, oh, fast and aggressively doing it because why not? I'm really scared I'm gonna accidentally press on this and foam's gonna go everywhere. I have not done like any sort of like foam on a mic video in a really long time. Do you guys want that? Do you guys want to see me brush foam all over a mic? I can do it. You just gotta ask. I might do it anyway because that actually sounds like a lot of fun. I haven't done it in a while. I'm having the hardest time getting this one on. It's okay. We've got this. I'm getting better at like immediately putting it on and then taking it off. Did you see that? Okay, there must be. It's okay. Okay, maybe we should be also done with this. I told myself I was going to do timestamps for this, but I think I'm moving too quickly now to actually be able to do that. So I don't know that I'm going to do that. I don't think I can. I don't know that I'm doing the triggers long enough. Am I making any sense? Am I doing anything right? Who knows? All I know is that I know nothing. How many times do I have to say that before I get it right? And you know what that means. Oh, that's just, you don't know, because all you know is that you know nothing, because that's what Socrates said. You know, if a really old dead philosopher said it, it must be true, right? But like, what do we really know? We really don't know anything. Or maybe we know everything. I don't know. Everything could just be a matter of opinion. Like, I don't know. What is a fact? It's something that we can prove is correct. How do we... I lost my train of thought because I basically just inhaled saliva and I almost started choking. That's not gonna be tingly listening to that. No. What is wrong? Anyways, how is it going? Are you doing great? I feel like I'm being, like, my voice is too soothing. My voice should not be so soothing. It should be just as aggressive as the thing that I'm doing. Do you see this? I feel like I'm trying to start a fire right now. Like, this is Flint or something. But I'm not. That's not what I'm doing. I'm just rubbing some coins together. Maybe doing a little bit of tapping. This is not as fun as just rubbing them together, though. So we're just going to rub them together over here. And then we're going to do it over here. And then we're going to do it over here. And then we're going to hit the mic in the process. Because what else are you going to do? And this is what happens when I start a video and I don't plan it out. This is very much improvisation, okay? And let's not do that. And then we also have, so I wanted to make sure that I didn't use the sponge. I'm going to use the loud and aggressive triggers that you chose. Because you guys have a specific sponge that you like using. And so I'm not using that one. I'm using a different sponge. Because you know what? I have a lot of sponges. And like, what's wrong with having a lot of sponges? There's nothing wrong with having a lot of sponges. Breathe a little bit, okay? I'm trying to breathe aggressively, but like also do it the proper way. And try not to hyperventilate and pass out, because that's not how you do that. That's not how you relax. And try to relax, 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 relax. I think there's one thing. Oh, okay. We have one more thing. Hello. Right there. Hello. 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 Follow the light right here, right here, right here. Just going across like this, going across, going across, going across, up and down. So up and down, 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 up and down. To the my left, then right. My left, then right. My left, then right. We're gonna go back some, and we're gonna be over here. Okay, and I'm gonna turn it off. And I'm gonna go over here, and I'm gonna turn it on. And I'm gonna get closer, and I'm gonna go in tiny circles. Can you look at the light? Look at the light. Look at the light. Look at the light. Look at the light. Look at light. Look at, look at light. If I hit this can of shaving cream one more time, I think it just means that I need to move it because I put it too close. What if I just tapped you with this light pen? Follow, and it's off. And that's basically all we have today. That's all we're gonna do. I told you this was gonna be quick, and that's what we did. And my nose is really itchy, and I think it's because of the mouth sounds I was making. Do you ever just like do something and it just makes, I think I just have hair on my nose and that's what's making me itchy. I really don't even know. What am I even saying at this point? I don't know. If I don't know, you're definitely not gonna know. I've been sitting on my leg this entire time and now it's asleep, and we do this every time. I really never learn my lesson, but I did one thing right, and that was make this video for you guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope it made you all tingly, tingly, tingly. Tingly, tingly. I hope it made you all tingly. Tingly, 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 tingly. If you have any suggestions or any triggers that you want me to try, I need you to put them down in the comments so that I can do them, okay? If you don't put them in the comments, how am I supposed to know what you want me to do? And yes, at this point, I'm just being aggressive towards you with my personality. Are you okay with that? I hope you are. If you're not, I apologize deeply. But anyways, I hope you're having a great night, a great day, a great break, a great sleep, a great relaxing time, a great me time. Me time is in you time. Great you time. I'm having a great time. Are you having a great time? I don't know. Anyways, I come out with new videos every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. Yes, I remembered for once. I swear, every time I go to tell you guys what days that I know my schedule. Do you know my schedule? You may not, but sometimes I can't get the words out. Sometimes I forget what days are, what are days? Do you see what I'm doing? I don't even know what I'm doing. It's fine. So, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna leave. Like, I'm gonna go. And I hope you enjoy the rest of your day, of the rest of your night, rest of your break, rest of your rest, rest of your nap, rest of your sleep, rest of whatever you're doing. Maybe you're doing work. Maybe you're doing homework. Maybe you're doing schoolwork. Maybe you're just playing video games. Maybe you're just sitting there and wondering why you decided to watch me in the first place, because this makes no sense. But anyways, I appreciate you. I hope you appreciate you. I hope you take care of yourself. Drink some water or something. Or something. By that, I don't know. Just take care of yourself. You know, I say that every time, and I'm going to continue to say it every time. It's important. And I know I say that every time too, and I'm going to continue to say that every time as well, because broken record. Broken record. Anyways, this was supposed to end like 3 minutes ago, but my outro has just been rambling, and I hope to see you all in the next video. I'm really gonna go now, so goodbye.